good with you guys today? It's your boy Jay Belito TV back at you guys with another reaction. Now, today is a very special day for, I don't know if it's special, but today's a special day because on this day, 9/13/1996, we lost a legend, a leader in the black community. And, you know, even after 22 years, my generation is still feeling this death. So what I want to do is really just react to a couple of the Tupac songs because he is my favorite rapper of all time, literally. In my eyes, he's untouchable. So this first song is called Tupac, Brenda's Got a Baby. Let's go. Just a quick story before his rap starts. The fact that Tupac was able to see this story in the newspaper and to be able to write a song about it literally the next day, it just shows you where this guy's mind was. And to think that this song came out when he was about 21 years old, 20 or 21 years old. Who thinks like that as a 20-year-old? I'm 23 now, and I can say that my mind was nowhere near that at the age of 20. Like, his mind, his thought pattern was on another level. Which is why his presence is so, like, not having him here is like, man, is the reason why hip-hop is, like, really where it is today. Man, we need this guy, man. And we need another leader to rise up. Seriously.
I hear Brenda's got a baby, but Brenda's barely got a brain. A damn shame, the girl can hardly spell her name. That's not our problem, that's up to Brenda's family. Well, let me show you how it affects our whole community. Now, Brenda really never knew her moms, and her dad was a junkie putting death into his arms. It's sad, cause I bet Brenda doesn't even know. Just cause you're in the ghetto doesn't mean you can't grow. But that's a book, my own revelation. Do whatever it takes to resist the temptation. Brenda got herself a boyfriend. Her boyfriend was a cousin, now let's rock the joy. And she tried to hide her pregnancy from a family who really didn't care to see or give a damn if she went out and had a church of kids. As long as when the check came, they got first dibs. Now Brenda's belly's getting bigger, but no one seems to notice any change in her figure. She's 12 years older, she's having a baby, in love with a molester who's sexing her crazy. And your aunt also thinks that'll be with her forever, and dreams of a world with the two of them are together. Whatever, he left there and she had the baby solo. She had it on the bathroom floor and didn't know, so she didn't know what to throw away and what to keep. She wrapped the baby up and threw him in a trash heap. I guess she thought she'd get away, wouldn't hear the cries. She didn't realize how much the little baby had her eyes. Now the baby's in a trash heap bawling. Mama can't help her, but it hurts to hear her calling. Brenda wants to run away. Mama say you're making me lose pay, and social work is here every day. Now Brenda's gotta make her own way. Can't go to a family, they won't let her stay. No money, no babysitter, she couldn't keep a job. She tried to sell crack, but ends up getting robbed. So now what's next? It ain't nothing left to sell. So she sees sex as a way of leaving hell. It's paying her rent, so she really can't complain. Prostitute fam, swing. And Brenda's her name, she's got a baby.
Now, when I hear these lyrics now, like as an adult, it's just really deep, man. What goes on in our community, man, is like really horrible, man. It's like you'll have to live there to actually know what's actually going on. Man, I hear stories about this more than I've ever heard. Especially, man, I don't know. It's just really sad to think about, you know? Young ladies having babies at 14, 13, and just not knowing what to do with the baby. And it's sad because these generations, these kids, these girls, like, they don't have no kind of guidance because their parents had them so young, if you know what I mean. And, you know, it's sad because we really have no guidance. What we need is our older generation to tell us or give us some advice, but don't nobody want to speak up. So this cycle is going to keep repeating itself until people start talking about the stuff that's dirty in the world so we can clean it up. But everybody in the world want to be characters. Everybody want to be scared. Play a scare role and just be quiet and let things go on because they don't want to rise up and just be shut down. It's sad, man. That's what's going on in our generation right now, man. We have no leaders. We have nobody, no older people telling us we need to calm down. We don't have none of that. Sad to say, man, but this was a beautiful song, and I look forward to reacting to more Tupac songs. Thank you guys for watching.